Good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We've got a galaxy to save.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I'll be okay. It's better than hiding on Braca.
I've been to many different planets in the galaxy searching for, well, you. Unless we stop the Empire, we'll all be gone, hidden or not.
I'm ready.
Good.
You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hopefully he was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
He's one bright droid.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
So you and Sierra have been here a few times?
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy with her. But she's paying the bills, so I can't complain, really.
Better than hiding on a scrapyard for years.
Oh, that I can agree with. I mean, I've seen trash heaps before. And that planet was the trashiest. I can't believe anyone would... Sorry.
You're not wrong.
What? Hey, keep that droid at a distance. I don't want it leaking on me or whatever.
Find you a home. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Lifesaver, you know that? Looking good, buddy.
Yes! Toss it!
Check it out. Good job. Something we can use? This way.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
Of his repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them. What? Hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I added his hilt to mine. I want to keep a piece of him with us. Thank you. Hi there. Making a new friend? Smells worse than grease does. Patched up. Come back here. What was in there? Trying to defend his family?
This might be a peaceful place, but it doesn't mean it can't be dangerous.
Quiet. Too quiet.